My number one recommendation to a retailer would be to really, really push yourself and your creativity and always try and think outside the box and try and do something that somebody else hasn't already done. And that can be quite difficult, but I think it's essential to try and stand out, I think, as a retailer.